Davide De Gea could save the fucking Titanic. For fuck's sake, man.